I was gonna ask, are you naughty or nice?
Yesterday, I was wearing underwear that said, what was it?
Naughty girl.
Naughty girl. So that answers your question for you. Thanks for listening. Have a good night, guys. We're out. Mic drop. I woke up this morning,
honey KM. It's a calm Thursday night, the 29th, 2 days before New Year's. Before we start filming, I think I need to get in the festive spirit. Hold on. Oh yeah, now we ready. I woke up
this morning, 100K and bitches. December 29th is the last night that I can make dumb mistakes in 2022.
You have to.
Yeah.
Okay, first, who am I with tonight?
Ariane.
Alexia.
Isabella.
Okay.
Mia.
Veronica.
Isabella.
J-Money.
Dorian.
How
are you doing? Dre.
Dre? Yo, what do you guys want to say to Santa Claus right now? Your message to Santa Claus.
I don't know, like, Santa, he's cool. Like, I mean, like, as a kid, I fucked with him.
My parents stopped gifting presents from Santa Claus when I was, like, 10. So, I don't have anything to say for Santa.
As a woke feminist, what's your body count? Is that what the next question is? So, what are your red flags about men?
What's your biggest ick?
Ick?
Yeah.
So, how many relationships have you been in? How do you feel about cheating?
Cheating.
That's the next question, right?
Cheating is acceptable only if you're a man.
So, if you use Tinder or Hinge, how do you fuck? That's the next question, right?
Does this actually work or is it?
No, it's just that mic. What do you think of the economic state of Israel?
No, right? What do you think of my outfit today?
Not great.
Oh no.
Shit, I think you look better off, to be honest.
Off? Whoa.
No, I know it's good.
Did you notice her new hair?
Do you see that red tint? Wait.
Yo, why are you balding? Yeah. Why are you balding from the back though?
Don't be rude.
You're brown on brown crime. How dare you?
Can we like not be under the thing? It's raining.
Oh my god, bro. I thought you liked it when people
so
made it
demanding.
Rain on you.
I do. That's why I'm a stripper. Fuck a stripper, bitch.
I think it's time.
What's your New Year's resolution? Did I ask that already?
Oh, no. Wait.
Go ahead. Switch some games. What's your New Year's resolution?
Shit, I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Like, I'm gonna say probably like smoke less cigarettes.
Oh, yeah.
Gamble less. That's about it.
How much money did you win? Gamble.
Oh, a lot. No cap. My friends who know me, they know I'd be winning.
How much money did you lose, though?
A lot. My friends who know me,
they know I'd be losing. Shit, bro.
The classics, like, work out more.
Yeah, that's not right. Don't worry about that one.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Me too. I've kind of given up on New Year's resolutions, if I'm being honest here.
It don't work.
Bro, I don't know, man. You know, just stay pimping. You know what I'm saying?
Stay pimping?
Yeah.
What's your New Year's resolution? Did I ask that already?
Oh, no.
Go ahead. Switch some games.
Me and Maya are trying to get into Pilates. Whoa. Montreal, why is every class $30? That's way too fucking expensive.
He said
this
it.
This is why Montreal is the most expensive city in the world. It's because of inflation.
My New Year's resolution is to delete Tinder and Hinge because these men are terrible out here. So, I'm trying to have less men with red flags. Thanks for listening.
Cancel men, that's it. Thank you very much.
Cancel men 2023.
Why do you want to cancel men, bro?
Yeah, because you know.
What do you mean? What's so bad about men?
No,
I don't want to talk.
Okay.
What's so bad about men, bro?
Should I get into it?
Okay,
no, don't get into it.
Go get into it.
You gotta close the camera if we're gonna get into it.
Okay, first of all, I need the mic in my mouth.
She's trying to say names.
She's trying to
say names. Yo, this motherfucker,
you know, I was supposed to go to Côte d'Ivoire with him because his family invited me.
The black guy, your ex.
Yeah. This motherfucker, I was looking for papers for his visa. I saw a video of him fucking another girl.
Yeah.
His phone.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, but was he dicking you down better than her? Or was he dicking her down better than you?
I didn't watch
the whole video because he took his phone away.
Oh, it's like that. Okay, but you can't generalize off of one guy, bro.
You want me to talk about more?
No.
Okay.
We're a group of six girls. Collectively, I think we have enough trauma for the rest of the world.
Okay, but does that say more about your choice in men?
Women's species.
No, but I'm just...
If we talk about...
Do you pay Chris?
Nah.
I should really pay him.
I pay him with my...
With your cock?
With my love.
Okay.
He doesn't.
We don't talk about that.
Okay.
You should really
pay Chris. He's such a nice guy.
I know, right?
Chris, you gave me so many green flags. Thank you so much.
Yo.
I might have hope in men.
No, but he's single. So you should get a snap.
I like black guys.
Nah, deadass, Chris got that unspoken riz, bro. You guys didn't see it on camera, but this guy got a kiss from that blonde girl.
Oh my god, bro. Is
it... I don't like blondes.
No, but I bet.
She was like, she said that she didn't like black guys, right? And I was like, alright, bet. But like, you gave him a kiss and I'm darker than him, so that means I got a chance with you. And she's like, just because you do YouTube doesn't mean you get bitches, bro. I'm like, wow. My cameraman got kissed. I got roasted. It's going to be a great night.
It don't work. Final question. Are you naughty or nice?
Naughty. Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm going to be in the middle. A bit of both.
Now, the real question, bro. Naughty or nice?
Me?
Be honest.
Me?
Yeah.
I say nice, but my shorty's naughty.
I'm definitely nice.
You're the devil, bro.
Bro, I'll be honorably pleased to help you cheat with your partner for free.
Yeah.
How I slide in that pussy.
He doesn't.
Are you naughty or nice?
Ask your mom.
Alright, so right now we're in La Belle Province, man. The crustiest Belle Province in my life. I don't know if you guys have ever seen the bathroom, but it's completely disgusting.
The crustiest bathroom in the game,
bro.
Bro, how's this even a bathroom, bro? Literally, there's no door. There's nothing to dry your hands with. There's no toilet paper.
Is, bro.
You can't do shit, bro. But they sell condoms. They sell condoms, but they don't do anything else. You think condom, they really sell?
Condom, perfume, or mint?
Condom. $2 for the condom.
I think we go perfume, bro.
No way. Actually? No way.
What does it smell like? It smells good, bro.
Still,
that's pretty cool.
Oh, I wanted to get the condom, man. I woke up this morning, 100K and bitches.